अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक। रमज़ान मुबारक टू ऑल ऑफ यू। होप यू ऑल आर एब्सोल्युटली फाइन एंड डूइंग गुड एवरी डे। टुडे आई ब्रिंग ए टॉपिक विच विल बी अ ग्रेट हेल्प फॉर द फ्रेश ग्रेजुएट्स स्पेशली एंड दे वॉन्ट टू अप्लाई फॉर अ टीचिंग जॉब। मोस्टली द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट यू और इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ। सो योर आंसर शुड बी like, first of all, I would like to thank you for giving me the opportunity to introduce myself, sir. My name is Sumbul Arif. I am a Pakistani and I live in Lahore. As regard my qualification, I have done bachelor's from King Edward Medical University with the first division. I am working as a lecturer. I have more than 2 years of teaching experience here. I am punctual, self-motivated and hardworking person. The next question in this field may be, what are your strengths? So your answer should be like, I have good listening skills. I am passionate about teaching. Patience is my biggest strength. I am dedicated and curious to learn new things. Plus, I love taking challenges. This is a very common question that tell me your weaknesses. What are your weaknesses? So your answer should be in a positive way. Like, I am way too detail oriented. I always expect to do a little more. I never like to leave the work until I have finished it completely. And sometimes this bothers me too, that I am out more time that may make some other projects pretty late. But I felt inside that it is important too. So I think this is one of the weaknesses. Why you choose to become a teacher? Well, I choose this profession because I love teaching. I'm passionate about it. I always want to become a teacher. And I think a person should always choose that profession that he enjoys. Teaching job is a respectable job. You get respect in this job. Teacher can make the future of a student. Without teacher, no one can go ahead in their life. So, I choose this profession because I think teacher can bring changes in the society also. Okay, tell me, what are the qualities of a good teacher? Well, I think the most important quality of a good teacher is patience. Teacher has to handle different kind of students. Some are bright, whereas some are slow learners. So a good teacher should maintain balance in the class. A good teacher has a deep knowledge of his subject. He has to manage the classroom nicely. He should be a responsible person. He must have a pleasing and enthusiastic personality. A good teacher always inspires students. He should always be ready to take challenges. He uses every possible teaching method in the class. How will you handle these slow learners in the class? Well, as I want you to become a good teacher, I will keep focus on weak students also. I know it's quite tough, but as I have already told you, I love taking challenges, so I will check their sitting arrangement first because it makes great impact, and if possible, I will try to take extra classes for those who I think needs more attention. I will figure out their problems and will try to find solutions for them. Okay, what teaching methods you will use in your class? Well, I like to use group exercises, colorful PowerPoint slides and videos. Videos also were possible to demonstrate my learning points. I believe this is the thing that can increase interest of the student, and from my experience led to better learning experience overall. Why should we choose you? Well, sir, I am punctual, self-motivated and hardworking woman. Apart from this, teamwork is my strength. I assure you, if you will give me a chance, I will justify your selection by working sincerely. What will you do to manage the class? Well, definitely, I would set some rule boundaries. These would include 3 things: respect, response, and right approach to learn. Respect is the respect of each other and me. Response is a response in which we all abide by, like either asking questions or answering the questions. Right approach to learn is getting students to understand the benefits of learning and how it impacts on their future. Of course, there are other facts too to manage the behavior, like adaptability of teaching methods according to the students' need. But I strongly believe that there should be a firm boundaries from the outset that we all abide by. What do you know about medical education? Well, medical education is the evaluation of transfer of acquisition of the knowledge, attitude and skill in any topic related to the human health among any type of learner, like health professionals, students in the health profession and patients. Can you work under pressure? Well, working under pressure or without pressure works just same for me. Even if I have to work late night for the given work, I will to complete my given tasks. How will you handle the change? Well, of course, I can handle the change. I am flexible and hardworking too. I had one such experience and I remember me with my team members handled that situation with our combined efforts and the results were pretty good. What are your hobbies? I love reading books, novels, art and craft, paper crafting, painting, sketching, listening and reciting naats, and also do jogging, only if the weather allows me to do so. What teaching aids you will use? Well, I would like to use actual objects, models, pictures, charts, chalkboard, projector, slides, etc. And out of these, whiteboard are the commonest one. Hope you like this video. And do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.